for your mercy, and we thank you for all of your benefits. Through the living God, fall right there on the God service. In Jesus' name, amen. A new year is blessing. It's a business of benediction for the church. Hallelujah. As we embark on a new year, let us focus on the things that pertain to God. In 1 Peter, the 6th chapter, Peter is